Hi, I'm Mike Husek. I'm the chair of the Department of Agriculture, Biology, and Health Sciences at Cameron University. Our department currently offers 5 different degree plans. We have associate's degrees in respiratory care, radiological technology, and allied health sciences, all which leads to careers in the health fields. Many of our AHS students or allied health sciences are geared towards going towards nursing school. We also offer bachelor's degrees in agriculture and biology. In agriculture, we offer concentrations that help you specialize in animal science, agronomy, agricultural business, or just general agriculture. And a lot of our students also are interested in teaching at the high school level for agriculture, so we encourage them to take a minor in educational studies. In biology, we offer concentrations in cellular and molecular biology, those more interested in the genetics or molecular level of biology, and then organismal biology, which focuses more on ecological impacts, ecological interactions, and classification of organisms. And we also have medical laboratory sciences, which can lead to certification as a medical technologist working again in the medical field. And a lot of our students go on to either work in that medical field, go to graduate schools for specialization, or go to pre-med or pre-dent programs, or even veterinary medicine. You know, lots of programs around the state offer similar degrees. What's different at Cameron, I think, though, is with our smaller class sizes and our better student-to-faculty ratio, most of our students are actually interactive with the faculty, doing hands-on research, even doing professional presentations, professional publications, and getting to attend things that usually is reserved for graduate-level students or professional students already. One additional unique opportunity in our department is we actually have a gross anatomy lab. In that gross anatomy lab, students are actually allowed to participate in the dissection of an observation of human cadavers, which fewer than 5% of all students in Oklahoma have the opportunity to do, which looks amazingly on your applications for medical school, dental school, or even veterinary care school. Also for allied health sciences majors that want to go into nursing or other kind of laboratory technician jobs, another great opportunity to say that I've actually had hands-on experience with human bodies, which is pretty rare to get to say nowadays in most schools. So I would also add that in our department, our faculty are very diverse and they are very passionate about teaching, passing on their knowledge, and actually interacting with the students. I think students who come here get a lot of unique opportunities they can take advantage of and go on to some amazing diverse career fields once they've left Cameron University. So I appreciate y'all stopping by to give this a look, and hopefully we'll see you at Cameron University in the near future.